Yes, and I respect that. But my client has a championship to contest. So if you want our participation, I'm afraid the concessions are mandatory. Yes, that's fine. Get back to me when you can. Goodbye. No one ever just signs the contract. Anyway, thanks for coming by on such short notice. I just needed to cover a couple of quick things with you before you race. Firstly, as requested, there's a copy of your contract. It's a rolling deal. However, the team reserves right of termination if you fail to meet performance standards. You're second driver for now, but work hard, hit your targets, and I'll be able to sweeten the deal. I'm also looking to get you into some invitational events throughout the season. The experience and exposure from these will be great for your image. Plus, you'll get to drive some nice historic cars. Now then, go get ready for the next session, and good luck.
Welcome to our viewers from a
Let's get a few laps under our belt.
Thank you.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session, then. Here are your top three. Vettel, Hamilton, and Kimi Raikkonen. That's it for practice.
Got my message. Perfect. Welcome to home away from home. We get more real-time data from the factory now than ever before, and it all comes through here. So I have to spend more time checking over the reports and less time hunting you down in the hospitality suite. To that end, sorry, just a sec. Yeah, Chris here, is this important? I'm in the middle of something. Okay. Right. Well, that makes no sense. Have Sarah reset the simulation and run it again. Okay. Sorry about that. As I was saying, we've set up a desk for you at the front here. You can get onto the network from your laptop, so make sure to check the R&D screen regularly. And let us know how you want to use the data that we've collected over the weekend and through the practice programs. Also, bear in mind that the news from the factory won't always be good. Sometimes tests fail, like you've seen just now. And when that happens, we have to divert additional resources to fix it. C'est la vie, I'm afraid.
As all the cars are now over the line, your top three again.
Hey, looks like you've got a bit of rivalry going on out there. This is good. Gets people talking about you. Just make sure you outperform them, okay?
Welcome to Melbourne, where...
We don't think you'll have any trouble getting into the next session, so don't push too hard.
Thank you.
Great effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're... So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Sebastian Vettel takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Let's give it to Lance Stroll. That was a quality drive from start to finish. He can be proud of that one.
On to the constructors then. Ferrari move to the top of the table. They'll be...